Well, the information that we've got that the wicket has been relayed probably about 6 months back, and this is the first game that has been played here. So I think initially there'll be, you know, but all in all, it'll settle down pretty soon. But then also you have to score runs and take wickets to win a game. So I think they played better than us. Actually, the scoring, it was pretty okay till Umesh got those three wickets. I think that put us back in the, that, you know, we were on the back foot once he got those three wickets. But I think we should, you know, 159, and, you know, probably we should have played those 20 overs then, probably, you know, situation could have been different. But having said that, I think the bowling unit did a pretty good job. I think we were always in the game till AB finished it, when he got those two sixes and Mandy got a boundary in that 17th over. So, but I think it was a good game of cricket. That's what I thought. So just the start of the tournament. But I think. No, I would say he's done pretty well in the last two games. And I think he's been bowling pretty well, considering that he's just 16, 17 and he's bowling in the power play against one of the best batsmen in the world. So probably he got hit in just one over, but I think he had good figures. So I don't think he's been doing really well, and he's been excellent for us. Yeah, that's been our strength, actually. I think they brought us back into the game. And probably if you score just 150 odd runs, and probably the opposition, you know, they score about 15, 20 runs in an over or two, you know, they'll make the difference. So you need to get regular wickets, then only you're in the game. Otherwise, you know, the opposition is going to win. No, not really, because he's been doing pretty well in the practice games. He scored 100, then a 70. It's just two games, and you know how T20 goes, you know. So one good knock and you'll be the one saying that, you know, he's looking too good.